cutter. You see it runs on three-phase 230 power. We do have a MicroCut Junior. I will point out the right-hand display here does not work, but the everything else functions as it's supposed to. Show you here. Bring it up to 5 inches.